take a picture of you? Why not? You're so beautiful. Okay. Alright, so I gotta see if our grill has enough propane in it. It's a beautiful Sunday. Today's actually Palm Sunday. If you roll that way. Actually, it is whether you roll that way or not. But anyway, God gave us some beautiful freaking weather. Oh, thank you, my love. The ring. Forgot to put it on this morning. Lucy, let's see if there's enough propane to do some cooking. Some grilling. Light her up, see how we're doing. So in today's sermon, Father Herb shared some really interesting insights. He had been asked once by a non-Catholic why we focus so much on the crucifix and have crucifixes as such a central theme artistically, you know, even when you walk into a church, you see a big crucifix above the altar. He said you can't appreciate the glory of the resurrection unless you meditate and reflect on, in a very central way, the crucifixion.
Okay, this one is hot snow, Daddy, no, I'm going to get wet.
When someone gives you a gift, it's hard to appreciate the value of that gift if you don't know the significance of that person giving you the gift. So if Jesus had just saved all of us by snapping his fingers, it might feel nice to spend eternity in heaven, but it wouldn't mean the same thing as if he had suffered and died on the cross, which he did, to earn that for us.
Good job. There you go. That's the way, Lucy. Nice job. I love how you work hard at this. It's so good.
I almost fell down.
No problem.
So, my love, today is Palm Sunday.
Oh, it's a video.
Any insights or words of wisdom from above to share with whoever's watching this?
When we get to the other side, Lucy, I'll give you this.
No, I can do
it. Now, you got this.
So we're here at Toozer's Ice Cream Shop in Maumee, Ohio, and they just redid their patio and sitting area outdoors, and it's quite nice, much nicer than it used to be. I used to be afraid to sit here, and now I'm very comfortable doing so. So Pop, here you are hanging out with your son and your daughter-in-law and your grandchildren. Any insights or words of wisdom?
I don't know about that, but all I can say is I'm enjoying every second, every moment of this, because this is right here. This is what life's about.
Amen.
It's enjoying the gifts that God gives us, like close family, grandchildren. It's beautiful.